They were the first group, British group, to do that, to get a hit single in America as well as this country. And this was about 6 months before the Beatles were even heard of. And the band was the Tornadoes, and the number's called Telstar.
Spreadlove on the guitar. Well done, Anthony.